nice day today. Maybe a little too nice. Over what, huh? Oh my god!
Deck the halls with feasts of fury! Wah 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 wah! Tis the season to have fury!
Fa la 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 la.
Ow. But yes, plants, I am Zomboss Claws, and I'm here to present the 5 days of Feastivus!
Hey, wait a moment! You sure as heck ain't Santa Claus, and this for sure ain't Christmas!
No, man, Christmas Eve's tomorrow.
That is when I say you are wrong! RNG! Wrong!
Yeah, wise guy and wise dad!
Why go for the craziness in the stores with the holly jolly music and the wondrous appeals of the long lines when you could have an endless parade of zombies attacking the pool?
Yeah, I don't think we like that very much.
You know what? Fine. If you could survive all 5 days of my Feastivus, then I will grant you a handsome reward. But for now, I hope you enjoy dealing with my elves. Come along, Head Zombie.
Mm-hmm.
Do we really have to wear these on our heads? I feel stupid. Stupid-er.
Well, I don't know about you, but I like it.
Of course you would.
Well, I could be worse. We could be wearing something stupider.
I think I look perfect. I look like a model for your Christmas calendar. Put me on December 24th.
What are you talking about?
I have no idea. Let's just get the braids.
Here I come, everybody. Yay!
Oh, no you don't. Not this early.
Here, we'll help you.
Yeah. By we, you mean you.
Yeah, for now.
Oh!
Howdy, Norm!
Ew!
Well, that just happened.
No little pods.
Perfect.
Oh. Joy, Norm at 9 o'clock.
Oh, some pretty looking boomerangs you got there.
Ow!
Okay.
Oh.
No! My hat! We are unstoppable!
Incoming!
Busy little doctor, I was on the move. Splashing, splishing in the pool. Moving his circle. Doctor Splip!
Wow! Sorry, but not sorry. Just doing my job.
That's up. I don't know I'm breaking the rules by doing this, but I don't.
Well, now, I should have stayed in the pool.
And bye bye. One down, more to go.
Here I come!
Hey, my turn! It's about time you did something. What do you mean about time? Of course I do something, you know. Go.
Oh! That was quick.
Can't wait for Feastivus.
Yeah, me too.
What do you want us to do in the meantime, Pops?
Sit back and wait, kids. I know something big's a-brewing. It's not just gonna be commons like DuckTube and Norm.
All right, Daddy, all right. We'll just wait right here.
All right, let's see. Where am I going? Okay. Make a right here. Make a left at the... This isn't a pool, is it?
Hey! You know what? Stop everything. Doc, who the heck is that?
Who the heck is whom?
That other newspaper zombie. Who is that guy?
Oh, him. That's Pappy. He's another newspaper zombie.
Why go for him when you have the original right here?
I figured another newspaper zombie wouldn't hurt. Would it?
Fine. Whatever.
That's right, Elf. Get to it. Bye-bye.
I've only known you for a few minutes and already you've taken everything from me.
Eh? Who are you? I don't even know who you are.
Don't worry, buddy. You've always got me.
Ew.
Cause let's not kid ourselves here. This guy is ugly.
Oh, he's right. I mean, look at his sideburns. Sheesh.
Come on, let's go eat some brains.
All right, fine.
Ow!
No! Newspaper, what have you done, you monster?
If we could just get rid of him, that'd be great.
That's impossible, man.
Ow!
Go! Yeah, thanks, Coney.
You're welcome.
Excuse me, you know where the brains are? Where I could possibly find them? Because I'm kind of lost. And I dropped my hat, too.
Yeah, man, they're,
Are you no good?
All right, that takes care of you. Moving on.
Oh, look, another one.
Ooh! You know, this feels pretty nice. Oh, well, my back.
Oh, come on, Doc, give us a challenge.
Huge wave of football zombies approaching.
Okay, I'll be quiet.
Who's ready for some Feastivus football?
You dropped your hat.
Oh, sorry.
Feastivus football!
Da, 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 da.
Check me out, dudes. I'm like a unicorn.
I got a feeling some bad stuff's about to go down.
Ow!
Ha-ha. Pick that up.
Crikey, football zombies.
Ah, don't worry. They can't do much to me.
You know, man, they won't do much to me. You, on the other hand, might get tackled.
I feel sure, but it'll help.
Here we go.
Hey! Ow! Hey! Oh, your upper hat. Come on, Boomerang. Give me more help.
I'm on it.
Hey!
This spikeweed sucks.
Dude! So long, Split Pea.
Back up, back up. We can't. We're rooted. What, do we look like garden ops?
No, we're not. Why aren't we? I don't know.
No!
Dude, he landed on his head. That's like... wild.
All right, kids, we're up. Let's go.
Yes, sir.
These football zombies are okay, but got anything else planned, Doc?
Oh, but of course, Head Zombie. I've got butter and bang.
You rang, Dr. Zomboss?
Why aren't you in uniform?
Not in our schedule. Sorry, boss. Yeah, we're just here to do the job, you know.
Fine. Just don't mess this up.
Sure thing, boss. Once you got it, we'll do it, you know.
You got zombies from Wisconsin?
Why not?
I won't even ask.
Goodbye, hat. And hello, tall nut.
What all your dank football players sound the same? Speaking of football, it's just a game with a bunch of zombies running around with giant butts chasing after an egg. And it's stupid.
What did you just say?
You heard what I said, buddy. It's stupid. It's fun, mindless, senseless violence for everybody. And that's why I like it. But at the same time, it's stupid.
You're not gonna take that, are you, dude?
That's it!
Oh, good luck trying to knock me away. It's impossible.
I'm tall enough to fight with you, I would.
One, one.
Oh, 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 oh.
What happened? Oh.
Man, I really gotta keep track where my head goes, dude.
Oi, Sunflower!
Oh! I prefer the other kind of football. Football. Bloomerang!
Right, here's a pass. Kick!
Dude! I got his body, man. Oh, man, hey, hey, hey. This. Can I keep this?
Perfect!
Howdy. Name's Bada. I'm a screen door zombie, and I'm here to destroy you. Nothing personal, you know, just here to do my job. Excuse me.
Hey!
And, by the way, if I don't beat you, then, well, I'm gonna have to go live in a van for the next week by the lake. And I'm gonna be sitting in that van, and I'm not gonna be able to be with the other zombies for a while, so... Wait, how am I losing? Wait. You're not able to shoot backwards, are you?
Well, obviously I can. I mean, I'm a boomerang, for crying out loud.
Well, so much for that. Alright, be seeing ya.
You know, I'd say this wave actually turned out pretty good.
Give me back my item. Oh, yeah.
Okay, stay as far away from spikeweed as possible.
Right.
What? Screen door zombies are supposed to be stronger than that.
Yeah, back in 2009.
Head zombie, I blame you for this.
For what?
Not having Feastivus cheer, obviously.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Get him, boys, get him. Climb into his pants. Climb into his shirt. Climb into his helmet.
No, get off. Get off! Get off!
Keep it up, guys! Keep it up! Let's get him!
Howdy, howdy.
Huh?
Howdy. Name's Bang. And, well, let's just say I'm a screen door zombie and I'm here to get your brains, you know? It's part of my job description, so that's what I'm gonna do.
You do know I'm a fume shroom, right?
No. What is that?
That means I shoot through screen doors, making you kinda useless.
Well, that's just great. Now I'm gonna lose and probably get fired, but yeah, it's gonna be great.
Alright, let's do it!
All right, little fella. You want to play a game of Pong?
Oh, sure.
Off you go.
Hey, what are you doing?
Whoops. Oh. Oh. Well, that wasn't a good idea.
Hamburger!
All right, we did it!
And now that the zombies are defeated, time to claim our prize. And our prize is... stockings. Great.
What do we do with these? Well, they're nice and warm. All right, kids, into the stocking.
Yay!
Warmth!
Maybe this is part of some big prize.
Oh, yeah, I'm here too.
Whoa.
I guess you could say I'm a stocking stuffer. Now shut up and show me the candy in the gingerbread houses.
Da-da-da-da, da-da-da-da, fly away. Dude, I'm like your biggest fan.
Great. I was lodged in this stocking for hours, and now I'm here with a bunch of weirdos.
Well, I mean, she's here because she's an angel, and you know.
No, Luigi fan just wanted to make funny wordplay. Laugh, dang it!
Oh,
chimps, horses, and all the chimps' men couldn't put the fourth wall back together again.
But perhaps the stockings have a bigger meaning. Maybe they're linked to the next wave of zombies and what kind of plants we should use.
Either way, hopefully day two goes well for our next team of plants.
For now, let's take the stockings to the greenhouse.
Okie dokie.
Bah, humbug! You have not seen the last of me!
Yep, see you tomorrow.
More feeling!
We're going to wreck your halls. Yeah.
Well, I think I look... Aw, doo-doo.
Cake too, please.
I figured it. Oh my god.